Have a good trip, 47. Welcome to Venido Yates, Argentina. The Syndicate is currently operating in the area. Find them and eliminate. Be careful, 47.
Nothing quite spoils a party like your guests inexplicably dropping dead.
Bienvenidos to Viñeda Yates.
No way. Guys like Yates don't retire. He can pretend he's going to be a full-time winemaker, but if he's leaving Morgan Yates & Co., it's because he has a better offer.
Hola, chico. ¿Cómo estás?
And for more than two decades, New York-based law... Oh my gosh, be careful. The ground's super loose here.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate.
Oh, you're so right. The colors alone, and the lighting. You are the
best of my million years. Golden hour time 20. I'm not going to lie, though. This gravel is making me really nervous. Yeah, same. We just have to get the right thing.
How you been?
Yeah, same. We just have to get the right framing though, and snap it, and then I can liquefy our jawlines a bit so we're snatched, and then we can go. Right. Super quick!
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate. Return to the safe house. Collect yourself. I'll be in touch. Excellent work back there, 47. Let me know when you're ready to continue. I'll be waiting. Good job, 47. We now know the Syndicate leader's current location. I've provided you with new intel. Bon voyage, 47. Welcome to Whittleton Creek. This is it. We've tracked down the Syndicate leader. You need to identify the target first. Nevertheless, we do know this. They are here for a business meeting. As for their identity, we know that they have no hair. They are wearing a hat. They are wearing a necklace. And has a tattoo. As for characteristics, we know the target is a smoker. And last but not least, they have a sweet tooth. Use these traits to your advantage. Be careful, 47.
Oh, please, darling, I'm so hungry. Have you seen those beautiful patties back there? And Mr. Wilson just keeps standing behind the grill, even though there's clearly no more gas on it.
I know, it's weird. Why doesn't
Have
he go
fun,
grab
sir.
A new canister? I'm telling you, these new folks are strange. Did you see that hat that he got? I wish my husband would let me have that much art inside the house. But he gets, well, he doesn't appreciate it the same way I do.
Well, Richard and I have similar interests, so it's really not that hard to get him to go along with my ideas. Although, I have to say, it's been challenging to find a good place for my old microfilm viewer. Right now, it's just collecting dust in the attic. My
Can you just get away from me? Have you never heard of personal space?
Oh, yeah. So, the other day I accidentally asked Janus about that urn in the basement.
Haven't you learned anything yet? How long did he talk for?
Oh, can't really be sure. I zoned out eventually. Not as bad as that time I used grandmother for the house, though. Man, that tune kicked off some old memories and some long half stories.
They all left.
Richard, you are such a fool! How could you forget the glass? All you had to do was remember the man.
Never mind.
Oh, that kid's really got the heart to get his pilot license.
Not bad.
They all laugh. Oh,
we should see if the administration would let you guys
Hi.
Pass.
Hello.
Join the party.
realtor doesn't show up, I want you to penetrate the house for sale.
Still. Substantial police presence in the town because that politician visiting, sir, could be a problem.
Damn it. I need to get into that basement somehow. Did you try calling the realtor?
No, I haven't. Yeah. Here's someone.
Leader is eliminated. Well done. Return to the safe house. Collect yourself. I'll be in touch.
This is Nolan Castle. I want to speak to
him.
have a license for. I just don't bring it with me. You can't just confiscate my property. I need it to get rid of an aggressive...
Hey, you. You need anything? Appreciate it.
Well done, 47. Excellent, 47. You took down the Syndicate. But we have intel that there are more connected. Eliminate them all. You will be well rewarded. Prepare and let me know when you are ready. Bon voyage, 47. Welcome to Bangkok. We have intel that the Syndicate is present in the area. Find the person and... Well, you know the drill. Be careful, 47.
Hi.
All right there.
Earth Society?
Yeah, I like Top 40.
Anyway, De Silva's quiet. Filling in for the drummer in Jordan Cross's band, who quit yesterday.
Great! Now they're not even letting guests in.
I understand.
Looks bad, but we gotta...
What?
We got someone causing trouble.
Central.
We've got an armed suspect.
Over there in the garden.
Whoa.
Security crew, huh? Good day to you, sir.
Hey,
Hey, you seen Ramon?
No? Probably sleeping in a closet somewhere.
Stay safe out there, security man.
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47. Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch. Forty-seven, are you there? Just checking up on you. That could have ended very badly. I hope you'll be back on your feet soon. Let me know when you're ready for your next assignment. I'll be in touch when you reach your destination. Welcome to Marrakesh. The Syndicate is currently operating in the area. Find them and eliminate. However, this is no walk in the park. They are on high alert, so you need to be careful. Be careful, 47.
Eric is a lunatic.
No, he is capitalism. I mean, that's what we all want.
It's
Snail soup, snail soup.
It rather appears that you ran out of luck. That was a bold attempt, 47. Unfortunately, the Syndicate managed to go into hiding. Knowing you, I'm sure that you have new ideas in mind to make sure that they won't be so lucky next time. Have a good trip, 47. Welcome to Paris. We have intel that the Syndicate is active in the area. Be careful, 47.
Thank you.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate.
Tell me who we should be looking for.
Suspect is in disguise.
Thank you. You've done your bit. Now please step back.
We got a positive ID. Oh, and the guy is—he's in it like a disguise.
Central, come in. This is Papa Bear. Situation is clear. No baddies around here. Over. That's understood. Out.
You're pretty good, I'll give you that. What are you, former Special Forces? Delta?
Luke, get this piece.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate. Return to the safe house. Collect yourself. I'll be in touch. Impressive work, 47. Let me know when you're ready for your next assignment. Have a good trip, 47. Welcome to the Maldives. We have intel that the Syndicate is present in the area. Find the person and, well, you know the drill. You know what to do, 47.
a minute.
Stand back. I'll check it out.
Oh, okay.
That makes no sense.
Later.
Oh, shit!
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate. You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later. Good work back there. The Syndicate took a serious blow, but there is still much work to get done. Recuperate and prepare for your next assignment. Well done, 47. We now know the current whereabouts of the Syndicate leader. I've provided you with new intel. I'll be in touch when you reach your destination. Welcome to Miami. We now know the leader's current location. However, as we don't know the exact description, this means you will have to do your own recon. On the other hand, we do know this. They are here to attend a business meeting. As for the description, we know that they have red hair. They are wearing a hat. They are wearing a necklace. And has a tattoo. We have further intel that informs us that the target has a sweet tooth. And they see themselves as a foodie. I hope these tells can be used to your advantage. You know what to do, 47.
Keep security tight.
The leader is eliminated. Well done, 47. Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch.
Hey there. Need anything? Thanks.
get, the secret of endurance racing is to keep that car going until the end. This race is not over until the clock ticks down.
Something very special.
I couldn't care less.
And you're supposed to keep me safe? Right.
Don't forget, this race is all about getting some miles under the hood. It's as much about the car
basically
stamina
just like
and technology as it is about the driver's talent.
Watch these guys, right? They're driving around the track.
You never have too much security.
Let me just repeat some ground rules for those of you new to endurance races. You've got to cover as much ground as possible. When the time's up, we have our winner.
Oh, what a day for the global innovation race, huh?
Do I know you?
Couldn't be prettier here in Miami.
Yeah, yeah, you.
Yes, sir, the crowd's having a good one.
Huh?
Don't forget, the secret of endurance racing is to keep that car going until the end. This race is not over until the clock ticks down. Tire management. I mean, if you're not careful, you can burn these tires off after 10 laps. It's a huge deal to manage. Let me that just repeat some ground rules for those of you new to endurance racing. You've got gotta cover as much ground as possible within the time. When the time's up, we have our winner. This is where you see the car technology.
You just gotta keep your cool on this track.
It doesn't matter how strong your car is. There's always gonna be someone pushing, someone bumping into you, cutting you off. It's how you respond that decides where you'll finish at the end of the day. There's only a few minutes left, folks. Don't forget, the secret of endurance racing is to keep that car going until the end. Not over until the clock ticks down. What a great atmosphere. The audience has come to see something special, and the drivers are not going to let them down. This could go down to the wire. Newcomers to endurance racing, let me remind you that this is different from Grand Prix in that it's all about which team can go the distance. Fuel efficiency and reliability, that's the name of the game. This is
for all you race buffs out there. I can tell you that the winner will again be presented with champagne on the podium after a few years of regular sparkling wine. That is real champagne from the eastern region of France.
Well done, 47. This will make anyone think twice. Well done, 47. The Syndicate has been eliminated. However, I have intel that there are more connected. Finish the job. Take them all down, and you will be well rewarded. Get back to me when you're ready. Have a good trip, 47. Welcome to Miami. We have been informed that the Syndicate is currently in operation here. Find the target and eliminate. Be careful, 47.
Not pursuing a career in sports.
Okay.
I have some breath mints. You kind of need it, buddy.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate. You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later. Excellent work back there, 47. Let me know when you're ready to continue. I'll be waiting. Bon voyage, 47. Welcome to Whittleton Creek. Syndicate members are currently in the area. Find them and take them down. However, they're on high alert, so you need to be careful. Don't disappoint, 47. Good luck. Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate.
I swear I have a license sword. I just
don't bring it with me. You can't just confiscate my property.
I need it to get rid of an aggressive and invasive mole in this poor old man's backyard.
Calm down, demolition man.
Honey, it's me. You called?
Yes. I know they're coming for dinner. I have to finish my rounds first. This was supposed to be a quiet Saturday, but there are just so many letters. I got a package for Batty as well. Did you know he was engaged in a lawsuit against Janus? That old Russian guy I talked about?
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate.
You look like you're in need of some hardware. If you got the cash, I got the product.
Excellent.
Take care now. Don't be a stranger.
Oh, geez, darling, I'm so hungry.
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47. Return to the safe house. Collect yourself. I'll be in touch.
Excuse me, sir. Are you a re-
Impressive work you did back there. I'm ready when you've prepped the next assignment.